up, pimps and pimpettes and pimp pulls and my homie Pimp? What's up, guys? We have the Mega Tramp. We have the Holy Tramp, the top tramp of them all, Supertramp. Super Trampy, their name is, and super shitty. What a stupid name, Supertramp. It's called It's Raining Again by What a stupid band name. I don't know who thought Supertramp was fun. Actually, it's so stupid that it's good. Wow, these guys are geniuses. How many views does this have? 61 million views? Oh my gosh. Dude, I'm looking down in the comments and like they're almost all in Spanish. Is this song in English? You know what, guys? A lot of people don't know this, but Mexican people love 80s music. Like 80s American music. I don't know why that is, but it's just a thing that happens in this world. My neck itches. Do I have cancer? Anyways, guys, let's get into this. Anyways, let's get into it. 3, 2, 1. Wow, this song is stupid. Dude, this song is for like nerds, dude. This song is like for geeks. I'm too cool for this song right now, man. No, it's really just lame. The song is so lame. So cheesy. It's like some boom bop shoe bop 1950s music. Why does anyone like this song? It's so corny. God, this song is terrible. The music video sucks too. The guy who sings it, he's kind of cute though. I'll admit that. I don't like it. I don't like this. This song is stupid to me, dude. What a stupid, lame song. Saxophone plays pretty good. Oh, bro, they're making out, man. I'm jealous of that girl making out with that hot guy. Wow, what a stupid song that was. It was just really corny. The quality of the song was really bad. It sounded like they were singing into like a can or something. The lyrics were very repetitive. The beat, the melody of the song was very, very stupid to me. Very lame, very corny, very cheesy, very 1950s-esque. It was not a good song to me. I have no clue why it is popular. Maybe some of you guys will tell me in the comments down below, man. It is always fun to have an open discussion about things, especially after you call a song stupid as hell. I love this song so much. It always brings tears to my eyes. I want it played at my funeral. This song brings tears to your eyes. If this song brings tears to your eyes, seek mental help immediately. This song is lame, dude. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I gotta go, though. I mean, what else is there to talk about? It's a song I don't like. It's a song to me personally. It's just repetitive. It's cheesy. It's corny. The lyrics are lame. The beat and melody is very repetitive, and it's just not a good song to me at all. The lead singer of Supertramp, he is attractive. We can all admit that. But the singing and the actual song altogether is something that 40-something-year-old women listen to. I could see people in their 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s loving this song, because I feel like this song is meant for women that are in their 40s, 50s, 60s, or 70s. This song is not meant for a 27-year-old who is in 2023. This song is lame. La, la, la. It's lame. It's a lame song, guys. Anyways, you know, like, comment, subscribe. I gotta go. Peace out.